I will translate now.
Yes.
What does she say? She says that she see the life is very difficult and bad condition in the Palestinian life because they are suffering from very bad life and very bad violence against the people from the occupation and from the authorities sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Her name in full is Najat.
Full name is Najat
Omar Sadiq Abu Bakr.
Her name Najat Omar Sadiq Abu Bakr.
Yes.
She's
member of the palace
of the district. It's a village in the Jenin district.
Jenin district. Uh-huh.
Yes.
And a member of the Palestine Legislative Council for Social and Economic Affairs.
Yes.
Mm-hmm, I understand. Now, the current expectations of the Palestinians and the Legislative Council is what? What is expected to happen now?
يعني أنا أتوقع أن يكون هناك ردود إيجابية بالفترة الحالية وأتوقع أن يبقى الحال لفترة طويلة لأن هناك عملية إدارة ظهر لموضوع حقوق النواب وحقوق الشعب الفلسطيني وأتوقع أن يكون هناك استقواء من البعض ببعض العناوين المهمة داخل الوطن وأتوقع أن تبقى الملفات التي بحوزتي لفترة طويلة قيد البحث ولكني لا أتأمل بل أطلب أن يتم معاقبة كل الذين أساءوا الائتمان وهدروا المال العام.
She her opinion for the situation now. What will and what she is expect now that the situation, the reaction is good now from the people. There is good reaction. First, second, and she guess that the situation will be stable until now. And she didn't think that the files that which she has between her hand will do something good for these files because they will be stable and maybe these files will be closed and. Nothing will be good for this case, especially the cases that she hold in her files. So she guess the situation will be stable. Nothing will be changed, and because we are suffering from violence, we are suffering from bad condition in many things in our life, in Palestinians' life.